And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. But hey, looks and sounds like these Austin fans are locked and loaded and ready to see how this thing unfolds.
This type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
Well, she wants this win bad. Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Yeah, no way that's gonna happen this early in the match.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Summer Rae not looking so hot here, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Hey, looks like she wants to go home early.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Hey, what a move!
Gosh, look at this. The referee is totally oblivious here. She's a heartbreaker, though, and a rule breaker.
Heartbreaker and a rule breaker. What a combination. She's on an absolute tear right now. Look at this.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
She just does not know the word quit.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. This is such a painful hold. She's a house of fire now. Whoa!
And she fights her way out. Here's Summer Rae, John. You know this one.
Absolutely.
Oh, Summer Rae is building up some serious momentum right now. Hey!
And she wills her way out. And her entire well-being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Summer Rae is going to have to improvise because she's not seeing any benefit from her current strategy. I don't know how much more punishment she can take.
Let's not forget, she already used her finisher once with limited success.
Agreed. And I think she's still in shock that her finisher didn't end this thing earlier. Oh, look at the emotion.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting. From Summer Rae.
Here we go, Kang. Here comes Summer, my favorite season. Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
And there's the kick out.
And just in time, nice. Oh, it doesn't get any closer to three than that.
Nice reversal.
What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
Oh, no! There was no hit.
hesitation there. This one's all business.
Jerry the King Lawler. Summer Rae has Hollywood starlet beauty, and she knows it.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now. Reversal. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Whoa! Don't get up! I'm glad I have a library card, because I really like checking her out.
Be it?
I think so.
One, two, three. Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner, Mick.
She's having a...
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Uh-oh. Emma is looking to end it.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.